Here we have a variation of the dead bug, hands only and legs only. Some key points in this movement: keep the toes dorsiflexed, about hip width apart on your feet, as well as try to keep that spine matted to the floor from the back of your neck all the way down to your hips. Take that curve out of your back, pull your belly button down, and push your spine into the ground.